Det hænger lidt, så er det jo åbent. Ja, okay.
At the last test fire in May, we had very low pressure and a lot of oscillations in the engine. This fire did not reveal any oscillations at all. Very smooth burn from our perspective. Gathering from the images here right now, streaming onto the internet, the CM65 engine looks completely
intact. Her. Vi har lige en inspektion af booster og pad, og så skal vi have taget trykket af fuel og LOX-tank. Der er stadig sådan en lille smule tryk i, når vi lukker ned. Så vi sikrer os, at ikke en af de to løber tør, inden at så der er en sammenhæng for brænding. Så standby. Om ikke så længe, så vil vi jo åbne op ned i sponsor. Så kan man komme ned og kigge. Og bagefter så har vi en Teams åbne hat også, hvor vi kan få ting og spille.
So judging from this small status message from flight director Christian von Bengtsson, everything has gone according to plan, and Peter Madsen and his colleague, Booster Chief and Pat Lieder are currently inspecting the engine, and on the image on my screen, I see a very happy...
Okay, Booster, we got a first report from the plane pit. Let me just put it this way, everything here is hot. Very hot. The entire flame pit has been almost glowing. We've got top parts of it that's been buckling under the heat. The engine, however, is in excellent shape and ready to rock. This is CM65 Tornskjold telling us what real thunder is all about.